Hey my viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a video which is daytime powder makeup tutorial, and I'm doing this tutorial wearing a sari today, so I hope you enjoy this video. For the primer I'm using Stay Matte Rimmel London, and for the foundation I'm using this CoverGirl Skin Milk Nourishing Foundation. I will leave all the product details in the description box below. So I have already prepped my skin and now I'm applying the foundation. For the brow, I'm using this Elior brow pencil in the shade 7K1. If you guys want to see my full eyebrow routine, I will leave a link to the info box below. Please check that out from there. For the eyeshadow, I'm using this light pink color from Morphe 35F eyeshadow palette. Using this brown color in the mid part of my eyelid because it matches with my sari. Using this deep pink color in the inner corner of my eyelid. And using the same color onto my lower lash line. जिसको दुआओं में मांगा तू है वही रहनुमा तेरे बिना मुश्किल. For the eyeliner I'm using this NYX Epic Ink Liner in black. Using this Candle Eyes Eye Pencil from Rimmel London in the shade 005 onto my lower lash line. For the mascara, I'm using this Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. Using this NYX matte bronzer to contour my face. For the blush, I'm using this California Peachy Pink blush onto my cheeks. And here I'm using a kabuki brush to mix everything together to give a flawless look. For the highlighter, I'm using this Sephora Micro Smooth Baked Luminizer in the shade Stardust. For my lips, using this Anastasia Beverly Hills lipstick and the shade name is Spice. Using this NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade Stockholm as my second lip color. So I have worn sari on off camera and now I'm gonna wear all of my jewelries. Today I didn't get any time to straighten my hair and as you can see it's looking horrible. So I don't know what to do with this hair, but I have decided to keep this hair as open because I can't do nothing with this hair, so I have to go with it. So that was all about my daytime party makeup look, and this was very simple because I always like to be simple. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you next time. Bye.